Now let's replace the resistor with a photoresistor. Remove the resistor from the breadboard and take the photoresistor from your space kit and put one leg each into row 12 on each side of the breadboard. Now the LED fades when you cover the photoresistor and brightens once it's uncovered. If this is not the reaction you're experiencing, double check your wiring.